caramelize, you get it nice and brown. So now it's nice and hard. Look at that. See?
Wow.
Isn't that cool?
This is good.
So I'm gonna. Oh, I didn't say you could take it.
Wait, hold on.
Okay, so you
here.
Take that. You're gonna break it right directly into the filling.
Okay.
I think I took too big of a piece now.
We just watched Mom.
That's right. Luca doesn't really like to cook, but he likes to pretend that he likes to cook. So I think you think it gets all the ladies if you pretend you know how to cook.
It does.
Yeah, my brother pretends to cook too.
Yeah, good job.
What usually takes the longest is making the cakes. But I kind of took a shortcut for the cakes.
No, you didn't.
I did. I just got store-bought cake mix, and I just followed the directions on that and baked the cakes.
What are you doing? Just mixing this all up?
Yeah, we're just folding it all together. So now, buddy, move that out of the way, and we're going to get the cake stand in. So now I'm just going to press down, and see, we're using the flat side. Okay, so now we're going to add about an inch or so on top of the cake. Some of it's going to be a little chunkier.
Chunks.
I know, but that's what I like, because you bite into it, it's really crunchy.
Course,
yummy.
Well.
I know. Yeah, well, you just want to learn a few tricks so you can impress the ladies. I already know that. Okay, so now, second layer. So again, just push the second layer on top, right? And now, start covering the entire cake with plastic. Gently spread it out. Because remember, we've got the brittle in here, so you don't want to mess up the cake in the process. And all over the sides. I love making cakes. Initially, when I went to Paris, that's what I wanted to do.